As the desire to drastically alter our appearance grows, I'm discovering people are finding more inventive ways to stand out. And the latest trend being celebrated? Surgery-free boob jobs. And no celebration would be complete without a balloon or two. But few of us make blowing up our body parts their party piece.
My motto is big, it's not big enough.
That's right, German-born Martina's boobs are inflatable. Using a syringe filled with saline solution, her boobs get pumped up by a doctor.
I can increase my enhance my breasts without surgery, only with a little bit peak. There's a valve under the skin. You can't see it, you only can feel it. It's an easy way to pump up and grow and get bigger and bigger.
Now her off-the-chart 32N breasts, which are as heavy as 3 melons, can certainly turn heads. But rewind just 3 years and she was an all-natural 32D, working as an air hostess with high-flying ambitions to become a blow-up beauty.
In 2012, I quit my job as an air hostess to get huge boobs and a small waist.
And that's not the only body part Martina's had done. She's spent a whopping 50,000 euros on lip fillers, a nose job, narrowing her legs, hips and waist, and those blow-up boobs, totally transforming her look.
I like the Barbie doll, but I want to be a blown-up, extremer version.
And every Barbie needs a Ken. Meet her boyfriend of 12 years, manager and personal stylist, Michael.
I like all of the breasts. The most important are the shape and the size.
Yes, I like very much.
Martina is a real beautiful dream girl.
But life as a dream girl isn't all perks.
Finding bras is very difficult. In Germany, my bra size doesn't exist. I usually buy my bras in UK.
But despite having bra-busting boobs, Martina's got no plans to stop pumping up their volume.
I can't wait to get them bigger and bigger and bigger. My big boobs are the best decision of my life.
I've never met anyone who can get their breasts pumped up on demand. So I want to find out more about how it works.
Hi, Martina. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Nice to meet you. Good, yeah, take a seat. So I'm really interested to find out more about you and I guess mainly about your boobs.
Yeah.
They're huge. I think they're the biggest boobs I've ever seen.
Maybe, yeah.
What size are they?
They are 3,150 cc each side.
Wow, so that's just over 3 kilograms per boob. So what bra size do you wear?
32N.
32N. Have you got the biggest boobs in Germany?
I hope so. In 2 months, I'll go a little bit bigger, my boobs.
Oh, you're planning for another operation?
No, no. There are fill-ups. There's a port under the armpit.
Oh, yeah. It's like a hard lump. So your breasts, they're not silicone implants?
No, they are saline.
So, okay, so it's like an artificial kind of like sack and then it's filled with saline?
Yes.
Right, okay. And how many times have you pumped up the size?
Now I have 17 procedures to it.
17?
Yes.
1-7?
Yeah, my natural size was 32D.
Oh, so quite big.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And now I have 32 18Ds behind.
Yeah, my gosh, wow. Is it painful for you?
No. It should not be painful. If it starts to be painful, it's too full.
Okay, so you don't do the injection, the doctor does the injection.
You have to be careful, of course.
Yeah.
My goal is 5,000 cc.
So that's what, 5 kilograms each, is it?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. That's like 10 kilograms together. That's like excess baggage.
Yeah.
What would that look like?
5,000, maybe this volume. I'm not sure really exactly.
Yeah.
I have to test it out.
Do you think you'd ever go bigger than 10 kilograms?
Fixed on 5,000, but you don't know what the futures will bring.
No, that's very true. That is definitely, without a doubt, the biggest boobs I've ever seen. I was completely overwhelmed by how she's walking around with them, you know, such a huge weight, and actually planning to go up even bigger. How she's just able to cart it around every day is mind-blowing.